Red Lebda, come here.
Where are we going?
Quincy, right here.
Come here, Brett. We're on live television back in Detroit. What do you want to say to all the people in Motown right now?
You know, it's unbelievable. I can't even explain it. And just to be able to touch this thing now is a pretty surreal experience. And, you know, you see it when you're a kid and you don't get to touch it and you don't want to. But now to touch it and be able to drink out of it and get the champagne in your eyes, it's unbelievable.
Oh, when do you shave your beard?
Hey, yeah! Oh, fucking rah! Yeah!
Let everybody celebrate with you in Detroit.
Take it. Take it. Pass it around.
Give it to the media.
Are your eyes burning yet?
They feel good. They feel good. It's unbelievable, you know. So I can't really explain it. I don't know. I don't know whether to smile or cry or what to do. But
you can do both.
It's unbelievable.
How did you guys come out in the first period and just take over?
You know, we didn't want to have 34 seconds holding over our heads for the rest of our lives. And you know, I think we wanted to come out and play the way we finished in Game 5. And I think we came out really strong. And you know, just stayed out of the box and you know had some. Good kills at the end and played well.
Talk about the resilience of this team.
You know, you can't really put a number on it or anything like that. It's these guys in here are unbelievable and they're world class athletes and just to see a guy like Dallas Drake get his first cup and lift it over his head after so many years. The guy's a fossil, for Christ's sake. And, you know, we always give him a hard time for being old, but he gets to lift his first cup. And I think, you know, he's gonna be the happiest one out of us all.
How about Chris Osgood and what he did at the end of the game? The Penguins never let up. Gonchar scores the goal to you know, put him up. He scores the goal. And then you guys still have the lead, but Ozzie makes that fabulous save to end it.
Yeah, you know, I didn't really look. I was watching the clock. I was watching everything, and the light didn't go on, and I jumped over the boards, and next thing you know, we were all hugging each other and lifting the Stanley Cup. It's pretty unbelievable.
I'm going to let you go back and celebrate. Thank you.
All right, thanks.